Although the people in the same office are all Canadian, the remote people are Americans.
Yeah.
I guess technically we're the remote people, but yeah.
Yeah.
You're the exporters.
You stole their jobs.
You bastards. Arbius, go ahead.
Alright, we have some story
today. If you're done playing Zelda over there, fuckface.
I want Zelda.
I pre-ordered.
I was going to.
You guys just aren't as big of Zelda fans as I am.
I mean, I'm not. I played through Twilight Princess. I was like, yeah, I'm good. I don't have to play any more Zeldas.
I still can't say pre-order so many times. So many times. I'm like, I just get it.
And now look at you. You could go on the streets and sell that for $1,000.
$1,000.
Things happen.
Because you never got in the forest. You've been dancing in the engines forever.
We had a sweet acrobat fight that Mason was thrown into from the skies.
He requested it.
I did.
Put me in, coach.
But he won.
He did. Which was the worst part. It's like two acrobats can't beat a fucking shitty ninja.
Am I still a ninja?
Oh yeah, I forgot about situation.
Yeah, I'm in a bad situation. Red load.
You're all my puppets.
Yeah, we should all team up and get all the shit out of his inventory. Thank you! Get all this disease off of me. No! Oh, so good. Fooled
you're
you
faking.
All. I fooled you all! I fooled you to think that I had all those diseases. I don't! Yeah, we have to make him drop all that shit.
No! Mine.
So he at least only has mysteries.
Oh, he's on the astral crack counting.
Yeah, I know.
I told you, I'm very close to winning.
It's up.
Oh, I don't want that. I'm gonna do this.
Oh, you
it's a trap. Mason, I have a proposition for you.
Proposition H?
It's preparation H. What?
Isn't it from the...
Austin
Powers.
Yes. Austin Powers. It was called Preparation H. Yes.
As in yes, but I said I have a proposition.
But no, that's what it was. That's what they were saying was Proposition H.
No, he said
no.
Preposition.
They were always saying Preparation H on Austin Powers.
It was the
joke.
Yeah.
Proposition is a different word.
Anyway.
Fuck you.
Become the Darkling, and put a monster on every town. And I will stop fucking up and try to finish
this
game.
Or fucking kill him and delete his items.
No one wants that.
I want that.
See? And we will stop...
If you do that, that'll make this game faster.
We will stop fucking everything up and try to finish the game.
No, you won't. Don't lie to me.
If you put a monster on every town and I kill the final boss, I get all those towns. It works out for everybody, Mason.
It does not.
You just have to go become Darkling and kill Kirkus.
Oh. Look at all these towns he owns. Mason, fix this.
You fix this. Save Dokapon, Mason.
By going home.
Fine, save Dokapon.
So you make it last longer.
That's how you save Nelly. Yeah. We could have finished this last time, Mason.
Yep.
You weren't such a quitter.
I was tired.
I thought you were about to say something else.
Ooh.
It's about terrible chocolate.
Yep.
But you can't stop eating it.
I know! It's so bad.
It's the same thing as goodies. They taste like shit, but you have to keep eating them.
I am sad I have not brought goodies in a long time.
Really?
Every time I go to Sobeys, it's empty. I was like, what the fuck? Who's coming
people
here?
Know it's so good.
And buying six bags at a time. Electro-bee.
You still have curse fucking shield.
I guess so.
You also mastered the ninja. Why haven't you changed yet?
Because that would change.
Because we're at the end game, Brett.
Yep.
He has time. Like, if I had the hero wings and all, I would totally try to become a hero.
Alright. You set the master some more things. Or fuck over.
What am I gonna do? You don't have to put me back to the castle at 2 feet away.
I'll have to give him an item for this.
Oh,
one item?
A quarter of your towns.
Yeah, the item slot's more important.
Oh, fuck off.
Mason, become Darkling and you just come here.
No, because that'll take them out of there. I don't want to come out.
Use mystery and switch places with
them. There's definitely not enough mystery use going on.
Yeah.
Because every time you have used it, it's fucked up.
Finish that.
I mean, it's great.
Just take a bite of the chocolate.
I'm putting it right here. It's a big piece.
Double dipping bastard.
Nah,
I love that episode.
Just eat half of it.
It's like sticking your whole mouth in the bowl somehow. I never understood that.
No, it's because your like saliva is getting back in the bowl. You might as well stick your whole mouth into the fucking bowl.
Wait a second, how did this monster get here?
It's I lost a quarter of my town.
Lost half his
town. Oh yeah. Yeah, I remember this. Last time we played this, we got rid of our towns, and Mason's like, oh boy, towns! That's all we did. Just tour around and take our towns.
Yep. And then he lost anyways.
Yeah. I lost anyways.
Because there's so many fucking towns to take, it's not worth it.
That's why you kill Rico, and then you get all those towns.
Yeah.
That's why Mason has to become Darkling and fix the situation.
Why? He just gave him half his towns.
Make it a...
Yeah, but
make
go
it
kill
a,
him.
Make it an even playing field.
Right, loot.
Oh, there's items. There's probably less.
But you're in debt.
Everybody's in debt. Everybody's in debt.
I'm pretty sure every time he visits.
Oh.
Horrible, crippling debt.
You should sell your curse shield.
Also, stop buying crystals.
Crystals.
So I was completely fine just leaving it on to record the whole time last time.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Usually I used to do it just because it would desync, like, 30 minutes in, for some reason. But now it's like, I have to fix it anyway, so... Might as well just throw the mouse over there.
It's not over there. It's right there.
I might as well throw it over there. I don't know if I let the laptop go to sleep, though, if it'll continue. He's in heck.
Yep. Should have brought a magic key.
What's that blue? What's that blue? What's that blue?
That's we don't first objective.
We don't interact with the blue.
Just the
you
blue.
You should go to the blue.
Eat the blue.
Empty space.
Eat the blue. We're way over leveled.
Jesus.
What have we been doing this whole time?
His demon's like, oh, please leave.
What the fuck?
But just put his hands up. He's like,
we did nothing wrong.
Why are you here?
You are the demon.
Divine Fist.
Fuck off. he filmed that in the fucking underworld wand.
His first fight.
Guy's a dick.
Yes.
Oh, I'm gonna throw this away. Fuck me.
I mean, the speed, though.
God, that'd be so good for me. Actually, I think I'm a ninja, so never mind. Yeah. Still.
No, you're an acrobat. You're an acrobat.
In the dirt.
Oh, fuck that. That's
remember gross. Acrobat fight?
No.
It's like one of those sweet 60s dance fights. You're just like walking down the alley, snapping your fingers. Intimidating them with your greaser haircuts. And your switchblade that could be a knife, but it's actually a comb.
Yeah. Rochambeau bear.
Oh, listen. I like money.
No, you don't. You bought a switch.
Oh, I slept.
Stupid.
I had a ton of fucking money. I was about to go to the store.
I don't know what I'm doing with my life right now.
Yeah, that's...
Okay,
that hasn't been the last 15 weeks ago, Dokapon.
Exactly, it's like, now that I don't have the option to be dark, like, what am I doing with my life?
You buy squalls.
But I don't have any money, because Beavis keeps putting me in debt!
Me?
Yeah, you fought me in the acrobat fight!
I'm pretty sure Mason kicked both of
us. Oh yeah, Mason put me in debt, and then Beefus gave me that stupid shitty name.
Yeah, but I forgive you.
Then you do it.
Granada.
Yeah, you can't. No, ding.
We're loot.
What a coward.
Oh, no, it's a trap.
Oh, God.
The damn crystals!
You know, the episode titled Camp Granada has the most views of Dokapon.
Of course it does.
I think it's because...
I wonder why.
We actually have more Simpson memes than our titles.
I think it's because Camp Granada's in the tags. People tuned in to listen to...
I feel bad for those people.
Oh, I'm going to listen to Camp Granada. Oh, what is this garbage?
Fuzzy pizza sticks.
But apparently Beefus hates them.
I don't hate them. No,
hates them.
They're like a guided warp. You should use that, Mason.
But he can't use items.
That was a joke, Curtis. You ruined it.
I was like, why didn't you use that contract?
Thank God.
Throw it away.
The game's just begging you to go be Darkling.
I know.
It's like, balance this game, Mason.
You can fix this, Mason. You can be
Ooh,
the hero.
Spot.
Ooh. Dark box.
You might get that sweet,
red loot,
sweet...
Ooh,
red loot! Might get that sweet...
I assume Hellhead Root's really good red loot.
I mean, if there's nothing more exciting, I'm gonna do it. I'm just making sure there's not any other random hidden stuff.
It's blue.
No.
Eat the blue.
Hidden red loot. God damn it.
Come on, hit the hidden...
It's too loot. Hidden.
Just blends in so well.
Oh,
wow! Wow!
Dokapon crown?
Fuck.
Oh, 1,000 bucks.
Darn.
It's not the worst. It's not even that bad out of all that stuff.
It's like the most nothing out of all your choices.
Yay.
Sweet, sweet Final Fantasy music playing. What do you
have to do? I still have a ton of fucking money. Oh yeah! I keep forgetting how stupidly rich I am.
Because you stole somebody's money.
No, because I went to Casino Cave. Casino Cave. It's just full of money.
You'd have to be stupid not to win there. I'm still behind the idea that Mason's luck is just going to accumulate in the final episode.
Our show wins.
Somehow. A mystery will be used and you'll be warped to Riku, who's already at two health.
Hey, you stop that. You stop that right now. Fuck you!
Ooh, yeah, get him!
What is this?
I think that's the, boom thing? I can't remember. Yeah,
flash bomb. What does that do?
Boom.
Oh. Well.
It's the thing I can use to one-shot everyone when they're on the same map as me.
Mm-hmm. Well, now you don't have it.
I just have two others.
That. Darn.
Take that.
Darn. How much can I sell it for?
Quite a bit, actually.
Probably.
It will not take me out of crippling debt, though.
No.
That is pretty crippling.
Why am I always in crippling debt when I'm not the Darkling?
I like how you guys actually try and pay back your debt and not just let bullshit take care of it.
I know, it's the weirdest thing.
Because I want to play Squalls!
Fucking go to hell!
I'm trying! Kill me!
Just call it a red loot. Fuck off!
The best part is that was the only thing I could do in my last Darkling. I guess I'll just set traps.
Ooh, another one.
Another one.
Lockbox. Fuck. So what are the blue things again? I don't actually know.
I don't think
this is much worse.
You have to go there to find out.
Crippling debt.
Oh, you so need that money. Oh.
I should stop going here.
No, you might get that sweet Dokapon. Dokapon.
That first one was actually really good.
I don't actually want the crown.
Why?
I like my accessory.
Oh, fuck.
Oh.
I sold you. I am positive I sold this and bought a force runner. Play that back, Brett.
Yeah, save them away before you come home.
No, you're in the back.
No, I didn't mean that.
Put Mason into a food coma.
No!
That way he can't leave.
No, I just want to go home.
I miss my family. I miss my weak old Chinese food.
I'm sure you're weak old Chinese food.
Yeah. Now to go to hell and get something.
Oh.
Yay.
Yeah, so two more.
You should use that.
What kind of... Oh, there's things in here.
Right. You mean the blue things?
Apparently I can hit them.
Do it.
Nah, that'd be progress.
Coward.
It is not yet time for progress.
Eldedre, oh fuck.
He has to break us.
I was broken weeks ago. I don't know what you did.
Weeks ago? What? We haven't recorded in more than weeks.
I can hear some like life, some like tonal life in your voice. You're not broken yet.
Oh, I'm pretty broken.
He saw Zelda, he's like, oh, a switch.
Oh. They do exist.
Oh, we don't need this guy to warp.
Throw out that passport.
Gross, yeah.
Throw out that passport.
I might actually.
Oh, yeah. Use your contract, Mason. You got nothing else to do. Your bag is sealed. You're asleep.
Yeah, what about... I can't use the contract, can I?
Use Typhoon. It'll be funny.
For the channel.
Do it.
I know what I'm doing.
Oh, boom.
Watch it be more than six spaces away.
It's a Monte Crystal.
Multiball!
No, here! Fuck y'all!
Multiball!
Yeah, wait.
So judgmental. There's nothing wrong with you.
That's the opposite of being judgmental, though.
Sir.
Fucking heal me. Why are you watching me?
Stop sticking your ass in my face, sir. There's nothing wrong with it.
It's so wrong! So what's the plan, Brett?
We're gonna talk to find you.
Wander until
something.
Wander until something fucking puts me in the final area.
If he wins, he wins. I don't care.
You have to get out of there.
He's not making progress.
You gotta get out of there and beat him up a bit.
He's actively stopping progress. If you want to make progress, you have to kill Curtis.
That's not progress.
That's progress. He's blocking progress right now. Look at him.
That's
he's just grinding to get stronger.
Oh.
Of course.
Look, he got better weapons now.
Mason, fix this!
Oh, a sunshield.
That looks like a top tier shield.
Jesus!
Good shit. Good shit.
The only thing that could possibly stop him is a Darkling. We need a hero, Mason.
No.
Quick, Mason, cast him into the fire.
No.
No. I don't really want to fight one of the blue things. I don't want to open the path up for anyone else.
No.
Sundays.
Sunday fun days.
Am I wanted?
You can fight Mason.
No, I'm not wanted.
Just go inside the
city. Go to hell.
Underworld.
Give up your towns.
Give up your progress, Beefus! Progress!
Flash bomb me.
You just instantly, you just walk in.
Oh, fuck this.
Foof! Flashback!
They only do it once.
Unless you lose the game.
And until he eats our fucking password because he's a dick.
Yep. Big bugs. Weber, what are you doing in hell?
Big bugs.
Showing you stuff, something strange and mystical.
Mystical.
Just take the long way.
Crack me in the face. Fucked up, Mason.
He pushed his cheek in and it's just cracking. It's all his teeth just popping out. Yay! I guess!
Yeah, not as far. Yay! Can't even bed yet.
Nope.
Fuck! You've been sleeping! You haven't actively been trying to open your bed!
Look that he's still one space away though. It's hilarious.
Doppelganger.
Should've beat me up!
Fight clone. Your shadow, Mason.
Clone!
Fight your shadow, Mason. Confront yourself.
Why do I sell this shield?
Be your favorite game, Mason.
Wow, he's you, but better.
Oh. Yeah! Oh, no, no!
Holy shit.
Oh, it's gonna hurt. Oh, I did nothing.
It did that.
Fucking downed you.
He's better than you in every way.
Oh god, he is.
It's just like the plot of Mason's favorite game.
That's not a plot.
It's a major plot point.
I'm confused. You can't be talking about Persona because he hates that game.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking loathes that game.
Fucking 2 weeks Persona 5 comes out. Mason's not going to play that. Fuck that game, he said.
Huh.
Espresso could kill you in one hit.
That's why I said, huh.
Oh.
I have so many other things I want to play, like Zelda.
Oh, fuck.
That doesn't exist.
Fuck
can't
Persona.
Find that in stores.
Fuck Persona, Mason
said. I can find Zelda in the store. That ain't the problem. It's like, oh, how many Switches are we making? Okay, well, let's make 10 times as many games instead.
They've done this with Amiibos and the Retro console.
I can find the Retro console.
Yeah, you can find those now. Nobody wants those.
I got 5. I'm a fucking 4-spinner. I rolled a 5.
Second lowest roll.
Beefus. Yeah.
But technically the worst roll, because the other one would have got you a bonus.
No, I guess he could roll a zero. That does happen.
It's true.
That's a luck.
Pretty much everything except that one red loot space is a luck.
Come on, Beefus, what the fuck are you doing?
It looks like it's right fucking there, but it's below it.
You have a key, though.
I know. Is it good, though?
How would you know?
I don't know.
Oh, you have a key.
Yeah,
okay.
You have a key.
Oh, that's pretty good.
What?
Holy shit.
That's pretty good.
I love a banana, though. Hey, drop more money. I could really use the money.
Yeah, you don't want that.
Throw it on the ground.
Maybe I won't get one shot by fucking flash bomb.
Beefus, you know what has to be done. Hand me Breath of the Wild.
Why?
I need to lick it and possibly inhale it.
I mean, I'd love to do that and experience that myself, but I bought it digitally. So I don't know. It could taste great.
I guess I'll go to my house
never
and
know.
Pick a bomber, man.
How would you buy Switch if we can't buy fucking Switch?
So I'll get the Switch eventually. When I do.
Because from what I've heard is everybody was like, okay, so I bought the Switch, I downloaded all the fucking updates, and I downloaded Breath of the Wild. Great, it's full.
I got an SD card.
Oh, well, there you go.
I'm like a smart person.
No, I don't want to fight you.
See, I'm just picturing going to lick it, going, inhaling, and just sucking it into my throat.
I don't want to have someone like chop you in the neck or something like that. No one can do that. That's just rude.
It's not Dokapon. Stuff.
Oh man.
You're a crystal choker. Lucky you.
Apparently, I didn't have something.
Oh, that's just.
Hit the blue thing. You can't even hit it! What are you doing?
It's so hard to hit! Oh.
Oh.
That's inconvenient.
Now go fight him.
What's the plan?
He's an acrobat. You can't win.
I have so many revivals.
He's an acrobat!
Yeah, I have infinite revives, idiot!
So do I. I duplicate them.
If you fucking win, Beefus, you have to throw his bag away!
Oh, yeah.
We're all gonna enter this cave and just throw ourselves at Curtis!
I won't.
It'll be a fucking Zubat cave!
Oh, you don't want to make fucking progress, Mason? Idiot!
He's making his own progress. He's almost there.
He's making his own path.
I'm just gonna run from the sidelines.
Like a coward.
Oh, he got another revival.
I told you they're infinite.
Now just gonna throw it on the floor.
Yep.
Ah, you have to throw it away.
Throw away that passport.
Reveal. Yeah, passport. Reveal? You're really? Down here, you don't get a passport.
You should definitely date in the reveal of the final battle.
I have four revivals.
That you're about to lose to Beefus?
It's not possible.
And his sweet flip kicks? What are you doing? Go fight him!
I can't fight him.
Stand next to him! Stand next to him!
I don't want to stand next to him. I'm not that brave.
What are you doing? Move!
I mean, I should find a fucking blue shadow to fight, but I can't.
No, fuck that. Stop progressing.
See?
Mason's not allowed to see progress until he helps us.
Oh! So now it's...
Fuck off, Weber.
Something magical.
We already know how nitroglycerin works now. Oh, well.
Well, I guess I'm using my spinners before you eat them all.
Also the passport.
Oh, my passport!
Didn't we say this exactly rude. What happened?
I was assuming it would happen to me, honestly.
It's
because I have more to lose.
Ain't this game awesome?
Ooh.
The best?
Ooh. Yeah. Hey, Mason!
Yeah, that's why I use my bag now.
I mean, the fucking hero has to go for some trials
and it's like I
before he overcomes them.
I bought these for a reason.
I really wish he just got to
them. I thought about it.
Good.
Let me in.
Someday I'll remember to bring a slide.
Now he's gonna flash.
I will simply see how much damage it does.
Jeez.
Hurt?
Yeah, you should do that.
No.
That way I can switch with Beefus so that I can be on the continent and he can be way the fuck over there.
I wanted that. No one wants that.
Fight Beefus. Stand there menacingly.
That's the goal.
Oh no, Weber. Oh!
Fuck off.
Thing you fucking killed last time?
Oh yeah, you did.
You took its head last time and it gave you nothing?
Yep.
Hey Beefus! Kill this thing!
I did it.
Yeah, it should be super easy if you did it.
Gross.
It yeah, says. Gross.
Elixir. Elixir. Typhoon. Why can't you typhoon?
Where are you going to typhoon him to?
Out of hell.
Don't work like that.
No, that works.
Should work like that. Don't fight him! Fight him!
No, don't fight him.
Fight him. Before that robo-assassin kicks your ass.
Just get it over
with. I'd rather kill him.
Just do it! You need to throw away his bag so he will stop
get him.
Fucking
Come on.
Everybody.
I have no choice.
Woo!
Like, I'm gonna die anyways.
You're an acrobat. You could win.
I have to chip away this fucking block.
You're also downed.
I know.
Fuck. This was a bad idea, Beefus. Decoy! Decoy!
I decoyed, obviously.
Yeah, true.
Remember when I got the lead through randomness? Oh, good times. Decoy!
Shit.
I believe you're dead.
Decoy!
Attack your... Oh, decoy. Okay.
This will be another acrobat
This will be
so we'll go
quite the fight!
Quick, I need to run in there. Mason, run in there!
Come on, tag in!
Mason, tag in! You're ready, coach!
Put me in, coach!
Do it, Mason.
Oh, but then who do I kill? Who do I side with?
Both of them!
Oh, yeah,
Mason. Best friend!
I did side with the person most likely to end the game.
Beefus!
Yeah.
He's an acrobat, he can't lose.
I'm actually trying to win. He's actively stopping the game from happening.
He's like, blue shit, ugh.
No, blue shit just...
It's progress.
The blue shit
Quick,
has
Mason,
to be identified
run in
first.
There. Run in there. Just swing your arms. If they get hit, it's their fault.
Has a point.
Get it, Larry, you fuck!
Oh, just...
No!
What?
Nope.
What?
You have to go to the loose boss.
Fuck! Well, someone should have told me!
Oh, well, maybe
oh, that's a spoiler, Mason. Come on.
Fucking get in that fight. You have no choice now.
Oh, wait, no, it's me.
Drain. Decoy.
Do I predict? I don't predict.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, it's not looking good for me.
Decoy.
Yeah.
Sunshield.
Sunshield.
Is that instant counter?
I don't know.
What the fuck does it do?
We're into this now.
Well,
counter. Obviously.
So just give up, good sir.
You didn't, actually.
You're an acrobat. You can't die.
I fucking decoy. Fuck it. No.
You're an acrobat. You can't die.
Oh, wow.
Not even once. The worst.
What's that up? Oh, you're the worst acrobat.
I tried, okay?
Throw away his money.
Oh.
Wow, dick move!
Oh, I'm not done yet.
Why? Why wouldn't you keep
on
it?
On the ground.
Oh.
Why wouldn't you keep it?
Because I have an item that gives me, like, constant revivals. I want that.
Well, I guess my plan now
you have
is
a zebra
to,
thing.
Yeah.
I know. It increases the drop rate.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
I'm just gonna go...
Oh, that's what that fate's fucking doing.
I'm just gonna take a trip over here, then.
What are you going the wrong way?
So that when Beefus respawns, I can transfer with him.
You can't even fucking buy a transfer.
I have a transfer.
Also, you're not gonna hit Beefus, come on. It's like 50-50 at this point.
Good. 50-50, it'll be fuck him.
I would've been like 75 if I came in Dokapon crown.
Well, it's
too,
it's
too much power
me.
For someone that's not me to have.
If I told you the truth, you would have attacked me instead.
I wouldn't have. I would not have done that. I have standards, didn't say.
No, okay, know. We'll go fight him, though.
I'm sure he would have just went to a blue space, honestly.
Yeah, I would have went to a blue space.
Yeah, I would have.
Fix this, Mason. He's going to flash bomb you.
Well, then he flashes bombs me. I can't kill him.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Kill me and Beefus.
You don't need to kill him. Just waste his resources.
But he just keeps getting them back. If he's done it once, if he wants a flash bomb, then he can...
If we keep throwing ourselves
See,
at
this
him,
is a properly leveled enemy.
Okay,
oh, that's
okay.
Why. That's
wow,
how
brave of you. You chose to fight him.
Why is it him? This is not what it's supposed to be.
You should give up.
I hope it decoys. I just really hope it decoys.
Oh, I'm dead.
Bless me, world!
Should have fought Curtis.
You have a chance. You fought. You stood a chance.
I stood a chance. Doesn't help my stupid shield keeps killing me.
So somewhere in this cave, there's a clone of me, just chilling out.
So this is the one I gotta kill.
Possible to kill.
Just that one.
Oh yeah, to kill your clone.
Yeah. Well, whatever clone, if your clone is alive, you can't go past.
Well,
right. I remember that.
They don't.
No, I remember that he told me.
That's how memory works.
I know now. I do remember something along those lines.
Touché. Fuck off.
What did you find? God damn it.
And he threw it.
It's like,
on
why
the
would
ground.
I get rid of that item? That's an amazing item.
Evidently. Fucking everything you kill gives you shit.
Revive!
So it's not quite everything, but it's pretty damn likely.
Like, how many fucking, like, random great items did you find?
Well, I found the Underworld Staff twice.
Yes.
I have an inventory full of revivals.
Yeah.
I have flash bombs, curse alls, and basically all that other fun stuff. So,
Yeah, and you refuse the progress.
I can transfer with Mason, though.
We need a Dark Link.
Thanks, Curtis.
Do we really need a Dark Link?
Yeah.
Oh, we need a Dark Link.
That's kind of what I thought.
See, my plan was to get the Darkling so it would end. I don't care. There's no more resetting. That's it. As long as I have it, it's not being used. That way it ends. Because every time this fucker becomes the Darkling and resets the board.
That never mattered.
I never
that
actually,
hasn't mattered, and that has, don't never will
he just
matter.
Slowed the
just
game.
Just fucking go into this final area, resets the board, and it doesn't fucking matter.
No! This game will end. Curtis must win. He is the chosen one.
By finding that item.
Yes.
It's ridiculous how powerful that is. Like, it doesn't seem like it would be.
Like, oh yeah, you get some
I guess when you get like fucking end game enemies that have some good shit on them.
33.
Guess I'll wait for Mason to spawn.
He got you there.
You asked for this, Mason. Either you can use your contract when you spawn and become Darkling, or I transfer with you.
And then you use your contract.
Hey, he doesn't have his transfer.
Fucking red loot.
It's beautiful.
Oh, hey. Oh, never mind.
Oh.
Red loot?
Red loot, it's gone so well.
Please don't start counting to six from everything.
Wow. Sick weapons.
Woo! Hey there!
I actually think this might be better.
Yeah, shield.
That's actually very ridiculous, prime. The difference. What do you want to send? Sell that contract.
I probably should.
Also the passport.
I have no more. I don't even think I have buildings anymore.
You only gave up a quarter of them. What's a quarter of one town? This bed. This is what you gave up. You gave up a bed.
I did. Is it always level 70s? Like, he's level 75, so. It's weird.
We are all
servers had one head.
They did.
They weren't even trying.
Nope.
They thought no one would play this far.
They didn't expect people to get to a week 130.
Oh, well, that was a good Dokapon night.
It's only been an hour.
Yeah, come on.
Not even. Hey, I fed you.
You did feed me.
Is this sandwich still there?
Yeah.
I might eat that.
It's my sandwich. Fuck off.
It's soggy at this point.
Depends what it is.
Soggy bread.